terms of research, the nature is that everything becomes interdisciplinary nowadays. So we need to create new interdisciplinary programs. We need to break down the silo walls between departments and really embrace interdisciplinary problems of the future. The funding level, we can't count on the state or the federal government to keep on funding our research. We need to reach out to industry, and by reaching out to industry, there is tons of funding available there if we know how to do it right, and then have also internships for our students and then train them to do that.